frustrating afternoon after a really good first 45 minutes, wasn't it?
Yeah, first half was really good, I thought. We stretched them in behind. Matty won his headers. I think we were solid all over. We had about one chance near the end of the first half. He had that header, didn't they? Overall, first half was good. Second half, it was disappointing all around the pitch. I'm not sure. It's sending off hasn't really helped it, but they've had a man sent off as well, so there's no excuses. We should at least get a draw from it.
Yeah, from the position we were in at half time, having dominated the first half, to lose 4-1, that's a really bitter pill to swallow.
Yeah, isn't it? But we come here hoping really to get at least a point. We knew we could even nick the game if it was last minute, but first half performance was really good, and we should never ever come out second half and perform the way we did, really.
I mean, the incident with the sending off, it looked a bad challenge on John Ashton, but everyone seemed to get involved, well, nearly everyone, didn't
they? Yeah, I'm not sure. I've watched back, I haven't seen exactly what happened, but all I seen was everyone just, it was like a brawl, wasn't it? Everyone's gone in.
Simon Walken probably consider himself a bit unlucky to be sent off.
Yeah, he says he hasn't done it. Even two of their lads come up to me and said that he didn't do it, so I'm going to have to watch it back to see what exactly has happened, but if he hasn't done it, then it's a poor decision from refs, kill the game, really.